I'm coming.
Ah!
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. This time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me into the mountain.
To trust you.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do? She doesn't want to tell me. She has nothing.
She's come this far. She wants to go through.
But she must listen to speech.
She wants to save Delian's soul. She must listen to the shadow.
Keep going, Senna. Just keep going.
It's too dangerous to listen.
I know.
Destruction is the end. Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
How will she do it?
There must be a way.
You have to try.
She'll never make it.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played.
Thank you.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail. Say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail. Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Thank you.
will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed. But his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky. The heavens and earth and all the world will be burned. All the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
want to die.
Stop walking.
Turn
stop.
Back. Hello. I don't want to die. It's too dangerous.
Why isn't she stopping? Stop.
Someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop. Senua, stop. Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
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 I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me.
If you don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then. Listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
No! Leave me!
Follow your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. This place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you, let me destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Searching for Gideon. the same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby animals, men. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved me?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Behind you.
I can't save Dorian. Deceive me! But I know he's here. I know you have him! I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, We must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.